Okay, so we just put the concealer on. I use shade 7, that's my shade, and now we're gonna blend it out and start baking. All right, we're all blended now, so we are baking. Even putting it down there, the powder. Last step is to brighten, which really is, I think, the key to this whole process. My favorite step. So conceal, bake, brighten. Three easy steps on how we do my concealer, and it's been like our secret weapon and trick of how we just white out your under eyes.